So what is an early sign of a brain tumor? Is it a headache?
See, the early signs of brain tumors in adults would be generally a headache, and in a kid it would generally be either a loss of vision or vomitings, because kids generally don't perceive headaches so much, or they are ignored for the headache. This is can be early sign, but headaches occur only when the tumor become too sizable, because brain per se cannot feel anything. Mm-hmm. Why headache occurs in brain tumor is that it increases the pressure, and the brain covering, they start feeling the heat, therefore you feel the pressure. And the difference between a common headache and a brain tumor headache is that, number one is that brain tumor headaches generally will occur in the morning. They would be after the rest, not before the rest. The other headaches generally tend to occur when you are tired in the evening or in afternoons. The brain tumor headaches actually wakes you up from the sleep. The other headaches, they don't allow you to sleep. The brain tumor headaches wakes you up from the sleep. That is one. Secondly, they are almost always followed by either a severe feeling of vomiting or vomiting itself. And these headaches, brain tumor headaches, generally get relieved by after the vomiting. So this is one difference between the other headaches and brain tumor headaches. Secondly, the brain tumor's early signs would be the part which is affecting. Say, it is occurring in on one particular area which moves the hands or limbs. So those parts you will start feeling either tingling, numbness or weakness. While it won't be so in a normal headache or something like that. Mm-hmm. Similarly, the common tumors in the kids, like they obstruct the pathway of the water circulation in the brain. Okay, so what happens, these kind of thing, during this thing, patients will having a difficulty in balancing. Suddenly we feel the patient is walking like as a drunk man.
Mm-hmm. This is in the case of a child.
In the case of child, or in the cases of acute pressure inside the brain, it can happen adults also. So it depends upon the type of the area or the location where the tumor is located. Similarly, one of the common tumor is called acoustic neuroma, which occurs from the nerve for hearing. So in these cases, you will find that from one ear you can listen clearly, especially with the mobiles nowadays, but other ear you cannot, or it is diminished. So this is a warning bell. So any kind of asymmetry, what I mean to say, asymmetry means the one part of the body is not functioning as other part of the body, you should consult a neurosurgeon. Like another common tumor called pituitary tumor, where there is a hormonal imbalance. So in childs, they will generally present with loss of vision. While in adults, they will complain, while I am driving, I cannot see on the sides of my car. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Or I am bumping into the objects, mm-hmm, which I was bumped. Mm-hmm. So this is a warning sign to having a brain tumor.
And nowadays I think most of them do get headaches. Yeah. And so is there any part of the head where the
headache? It will be a global headache. Okay. A brain tumor headache will be a global headache. It will not be restricted to one part, this part or that part. It is unrelated to the part. Because brain itself cannot, when you cut the brain with a knife in a slice, it won't feel anything. It can feel the pain of rest of the body, but it cannot feel itself. Right.